Like the stylists were chiming in because I was like, I haven't slept enough for this, for that comment. I'm not. Because he was like, oh, I'll try and find something.
It's Friday morning. Just finished a quick workout, gonna get some lunch. I think all I have today is a fitting and just like a random party at night. So I'm gonna try and get some beach time as much as possible today. Like how nice it is. So yeah, I wanna be out there. Fittings. I don't know where it is, but we're going. Thank you.
I have no idea where anyone went.
Minute in this sun.
Were you just gonna walk there?
Yeah, I was gonna
just
like.
He has no idea where there is. I just don't.
Oh, that's the island just right there.
On this island, they like to pretend like they own the darn island. So they be walking. This people here.
So this is where they're having the runway show. A lot more work to do before this. I think they're running on island time because. The show's tomorrow night, and there is nothing done.
Bring the comedian. Oh, we have Tom. We have Bo.
Wait.
One, two.
Huh?
Hey, buddy.
It's like a teenager, you know what I mean? They're gonna wake up and look at you and go back to sleep.
This one.
Yeah, this is a good shot with all the smoke.
You guys can go inside and pick where you want to come back.
Oh, okay. Sorry to take a nap before this,
but... Me too, but I don't think...
Long day of fittings. We're about to go to a dinner party now. I just want to sleep. It's day three. I'm going to get a workout in, get some breakfast, and get out to the beach. The show's tonight at like 8 o'clock, so I'm trying to get as much beach day as humanly possible. I have a jungle. It was a long workout. I went for 2 miles on the beach, 2 miles on the treadmill, and then did weights and ab workouts. I'm tired. I'm gonna eat and go to the beach and just lay out.
Hi, two?
Work it.
Point. Any killers on the helmets? Legacy.